it's a little ditty that I wrote. It's sort of a love letter to New York City, where we live now. Which I just refer to New York City as a lesser Chicago. I just call it the Chicago of the East Coast. That's what I call it. But anyway, as you guys know, because you're city dwellers, cities can be great, but also cities can be like suffocating and terrifying, and they can wear you down. So it's a love letter to New York City, but it's also a little bit of hate mail.
Oh, Elijah, don't make me wait. Nobody's winning. The sharks are swimming in the red. Oh, Elijah, don't make me wait. While you are sleeping, my mind goes creaking down the hall. Slow down, dilettante, so I can let me sigh. I'm following your hound's tooth. Hang on, streets are gone. Time making my back pocket. How far you?